up your voice tonight. Let's sing it. Jesus, your name is the light, and now your redemption draws into our lives. The strong in battle you overcame, and the victory's ours. And now we say, walls fall down, strongholds are broken, eternity's spoken, righteous we stand, the church will rise, declaring your kingdom, shouting your freedom, the blood of the Lamb. Picture you just singing it straight to the Lord tonight. 'Cause there is no word like our God. Lord, there's no one like you. God, there's no one like you tonight. Lord, we just thank you for your presence that's in here right now in this moment. Lord, and we just ask you, Lord, to lay it on our hearts, God, what's not of you. Lord, and we just ask, God, that you would give us the strength to remove it tonight. Lord, for your glory and your power, God, just to reign this place tonight. Come on, y'all pray with me for just a second. God, we need you. God, we've got to have you in this place tonight. God, our worship is nothing without you. God, my life is nothing without you. Lord, just fill this place up tonight. Come on, every voice tonight, we'll sing it. Great. Like our God. our lives. You're strong in battle. There's no one like you. Lord, no one like you in all the earth. In Jesus' name. Jesus' name. There's a love forgetting my failure. There's a hope setting me free. There's a light defeating my darkness. And there's redemption calling and calling. Thank you. Where we don't think about anybody else around us. We don't think about the song. We don't think about what happened today. We think about God. We think about everything that He's done for us. Tonight we're going to sing this bridge one more time, and I just want everybody just to lift up your heart. Whatever you have to do to lift up your heart to the Lord, let's just sing it out. Glory and honor and power belong to you.
Glory, honor and power belong.
Come on, there's power in that tonight. When all of a sudden tonight. And oh,
and oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so.
And we. I guess it was about a week ago. I was listening to this song, and you know, we've all heard it either on the radio or in a worship setting before. And the guy who wrote it, John Mark McMillan, he was talking about just kind of the story behind the song. He had a friend that passed away, and through that whole time, whenever he lost one of his best friends, he was really, really upset with God. He was really, really mad at God, and he said he just began to like almost curse at God. He wanted to just turn his back because, you know, his friend meant so much to him, and he had all these things going on in his life that were so heavy. And he said what amazed him so much about God is the very first time that he went back to worship, the Lord touched his heart. And he said that, you know what, I can sit here and I can curse God and I can try to turn my back on God, but it never changed his love for me. So tonight, there's no telling what your circumstance is. There's no telling what your story is. There's no telling what happened to you today or whenever you were little. But let me tell you that God still loves you. No matter how many times you've turned your back on him, and no matter what lifestyle you're living tonight, he loves you. So tonight, I just want everybody just to close your eyes. And I'm just going to sing this over you tonight. And I just want you to receive the love of the Lord. You don't even have to sing if you don't want to, but just receive from the Lord for a moment. Then we're going to sing it back to him, okay? So let's sing, oh, and oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us. Back to him tonight. And oh, how I love you so. Oh, how I love you. How I love you so. Come on, let's sing and weep.
And we are his portion, and he is our prize.
this captive free. It's your